team.
And some of the Democrats are also trying to raise money off of this. Are you okay with that, doing this? And how much money have you raised for your campaign off of this?
I have no idea. This is about trying to get people to read Coretta Scott King's letter. I really believe if all of my Republican colleagues would read the letter, there'd be some who'd say, I don't want to stand with him.
Are you okay with any of Donald Trump's cabinet nominees right now? I know you voted for Ben Carson.